Well, hey there. I've got something different for you today. I'm gonna take a break from all the Warcraft 3 uploads, and I'm going to play a game that I've completely forgot about up until recently because I saw it on Steam, and probably no one else remembers this game, but it's called Unreal 3, and this version of it is Unreal 3 Black, so it has like all the like extra stuff thrown into it. But this was a game, a first-person shooter, like an arena shooter, made by, I believe, the same team that went on to make the Gears of War series after this was done. And you can really see the inspiration for Gears of War in the character models in this game. It's pretty crazy. But anyways, like I used to play this game all the damn time when it came out in 2007. That's what got like 15 years ago at this point. I'm really dating myself here. But anyways. I'd like to play a little bit of Unreal 3 tonight. So I'm gonna do exactly that because, well, this is my channel. I can do what I want. So here we go. Let's take a look here. Let's go to live window. Oh, I think I need to make sure it's up and running. Okay, cool. All right, I got the game set up right there. So let's pop our headphones on and we're going to start playing through the campaign of Unreal Tournament 3. We'll play on normal because it's been ages since I played this game and I don't know exactly how hard it can be. So we're going to be treated to a nice little cinematic here. You can really tell that this game came from like the mid-2000s with the graphics here. But honestly, I think it kind of holds up. It's not that bad. Opens up with some nice action. A lot of big scary boys. I don't think he's gonna make it. Like a StarCraft dropship. Oh, here comes the good boys. Yeah, seriously, just look at these character models. They look like they look like fucking extras out of Gears of War. Especially the main character.
Hell yeah! This is my kind of fight.
The kind where we all die, Othello?
Don't worry, your brother's got a plan.
Not bad voice acting, too.
I need volunteers. You name it. Jester, our only chance is to power up a ship for evac.
And get shut down?
Not a shuttle, a fighter. A good enough pilot could get past that blockade.
I'm on it.
And that main character sounds just like Henry Rollins, but unfortunately it is not Henry Rollins voicing him. It's some other guy. I kind of wish it was Henry Rollins, though. That guy's awesome.
The fighter won't help evac all these colonists. Just get my sister to safety. Whatever it takes. Bishop, provide cover.
Verily, bless my skills, O Lord, and be pleased with the work.
There's always gotta be like that one guy that just takes shit way too far. Oh shit, that's a fully charged missile launcher.
Oh
It wasn't even a direct hit. Come on, man. Uh-oh. Ooh, she has my attention. Again, that wasn't even a direct hit. Those missiles landed around him. What?
You still mad?
You shouldn't have come back.
Right. Fly off and leave brother to die.
I swore I'd take care of you.
From 6 feet under? Yeah, good plan.
Fine. You win. So we're working for the Izanagi now?
They had two things we needed. First, a hospital. You were half dead.
And the second?
I knew you'd be pissed when you woke up. And this mercenary gig gets us up close and personal with the Necris fast.
Now we're talking.
That was the plan. But the Izanagi suits call us Ronin behind our backs. I figure we learn their new tech and prove we deserve a frontline assignment.
Sounds good. So where's the firing range?
I thought a little one-on-one would work out the kinks.
With rocket launchers? Your big plan was to save me, then blow me to bits?
The whole city is covered with respawners. Corporate money.
Respawners? On a battlefield?
Sure, portable units.
So no casualties.
Yeah. Let's see if the docs put you back together right.
That's a funny way of,
I know you feel better.
Of making
sure
a
really
first-person shooter, like arena shooter-style game, into like a narrative campaign, is respawners. It's very interesting. So I can just get killed and just pop right back up. Keep enemies in check until the respawner charges are depleted. Maintain battlefield control by holding the high ground, and use audio cues to track enemy movement.
Play. Get a move on, big brother. Down the hall and through the door.
Tutorial mission.
You still tired.
I remember this. You gotta shoot things. Bam, bam. C.
Figured we'd start with a stationary target. Switch to your impact hammer and smash that welding drone.
Bam. Got it.
Needs repair.
Okay. Sounds like you're through. Now switch back to your shock rifle and shoot the door controls. I'll give you a head start, but you better find me before I find you.
Oh, let's find up. We already found it.
Boom!
That felt good.
Oh god, blew it to bits. Yeah, she still gets back up. What's up here? Oh, black cannon, nice. Where are you? Ha! Down again.
Gotcha. Hurt.
Yeah, the game plays just like the old Unreal Tournament games. It's just that it's not like a tournament setting. It's like a wartime setting, which is really weird. But somehow it works. It's been so long since I played this game. Gotcha.
5 kills remain. Nice one, big brother.
Hey, that was mine. Oh, you jerk.
Dying hurts.
Try not to tense up. That helps.
That sounds easy.
Good to know after the fact.
Knock him
Got
down.
Him. Help, quick. here. Yeah, little girl. My eyes are playing tricks on me. Just seeing shit. Ran right into that. Come on. Where you at? Right there. For you. Just out there blowing rockets. There you are. Shit. Oh, Jesus. What is happening to me? Let's finally just end this real quick. I'm fucking around too much.
You'll feel the impact of that one in a moment.
Reaper is back!
Got him. Give me some health, quick. Give me. Where is she? There you are.
One kill remains.
One more.
Next time Othello can train you. Anytime, bro.
Well, come on out. Give me a little face to shoot. There you are. So fast. I will gladly put this game against any modern military shooter. It's so much more fun to just run and gun instead of like hiding behind shit. That's a Banshee. Bring back memories.
Nice office.
Some crib.
Name's Milk. Reaper. Izanagi hired me to run special ops. That can't be cheap.
Sounds like you know my rep.
Yeah, who doesn't? Most grand tournament trophies ever. Leader of Thunder Crash, aka Thunder Cash.
Yeah, alright, I get it.
Yeah, all of which makes you a highly decorated civilian.
I've won Thunder Cash in the wax conditions of the Antica Dream Up. Magma filled volcanoes, zero gravity, fucked up aliens, you name it. This shit here is a cakewalk.
So that makes you a general?
No. But these spawners completely changed the war, and nobody knows spawners like Attorney Champ.
Fair enough. So what do you want with me?
Izanagi bosses want surgical strikes to win this war.
And they're cost-effective.
Yeah. Small team like yours know how to work together. A real asset.
Yeah, a real disposable asset.
Hey, read it how you want. But now your team's with Spec Ops.
So the Ronin have a master, huh?
Damn, son, you ever shut up? We're going to war, and I need you in my crew.
Why? The Necris are the real threat, not the Axon.
They started this, wanting our Teridium. And we need their gear if we're gonna flex on the Necris.
Fine. We'll be ready.
Listen, I heard what happened to your colony. I know you want blood. This job gets you there fast. Trust me.
Teridium? I'm just gonna call that code for oil.
I knew you still had it in you.
What we got here?
Looks like we're stuck doing some crap jobs before the Izanagi trust us. We're headed up north to investigate some disturbances along the coast. Axon scouts have been sneaking across the bay and setting up shop inside Tsukaido. We've got a field responder and a full weapons complement, but the Izanagi assigned some random captain to babysit us. Keep your cool and try not to use the U damage against them. Much.
U damage is nice. U damage is ultra damage. It's a modifier that increases your damage output by like 4 times.
Play. You are on red.
Okay, you're the boss.
In the center,
what's
but
the plan?
Hasn't spawned yet.
Him up, knock him down.
Find a weapon. Not just ammo, find a fucking weapon. Yep, all the way. There we go. Down you go. Oh, oh, oh. Nice. Knock him off of there. Where'd you go? Where'd you go?
Under heavy attack.
Gotcha.
Knock him down.
That's right. I like that there's no need to fucking reload. That's pretty awesome. Got him. Yeah! Missile launchers. Where's the enemy? Give me something to shoot. Show me blues. Blue. Whoa, shit!
Heading for the U damage.
Let's work. This is a team deathmatch. Emphasis on team. Work with your boss. Aha! Perfect. Got him. Oh shit, U damage. Nice. Got him. See anyone else around here? Aha! Health. Thank you. Glad we take that. Whoa, shit!
I need backup. Never saw it coming.
Got him. Gotta keep on the move. The only defense in this game is movement. Find a weapon. I think I see one. Yep, shock lance. Got him.
I can't feel my leg.
Damn, did I get him? Awesome. Did you damage? Good job. Find something to shoot. Gotcha. Gotta love this game. I need health, quick. No. Fuck. Got me. Alright. Get. Let's go. Can't compete with just a little pistol. Alright, 10 kills a man. Let's get him.
I need some backup!
Keep him moving. Die, fucker! Jesus! Next enemy. Where are you? Give me a blue face to shoot.
I need backup.
Fuck. Alright.
So that plan failed.
Next! Give me something to shoot. God damn it. Hell yeah. Got him.
I'm taking heavy fire. They're down.
Anyone out there?
Shit, they're catching up. We need to end this now. Fuck him up. Then we're
okay,
fucking around.
So that plan failed.
Got him. Okay, that was a lot closer than I was comfortable with. Oh my god. Okay, cool.
Axon don't know what hit him. Nice job. From here on, you're the shot caller for Ronan. So it's your ass if this goes south.
Alright, let's get to it.
The Izanagi may not like us, but they like results. Bishop, Othello, welcome to the team. Intel picked up another Axon cell inside the Kaido. This one's dug in with a field lattice generator powering their responder. We need to work as a team to retrieve the enemy flag units, power down their responder, and clear them out.
Field lattice generator. That's a flag. This is capture of the flag. Alright. Disable the enemy responder by removing its flags. Link with a teammate to multiply the power of your link gun. Translocators can teleport you across short distances. Flags cannot be teleported. The helmet will give you 20 extra armor and protection from a single sniper headshot. Alright, let's go.
You are on red.
This field uses Mark II responders, powered by field lattice generators, or flags for short. If you can destroy all the enemy flags, their respawner will shut down. To destroy an enemy flag, you bring it to your own flag base, while your flag is there to power it.
Mm-hmm. It's straight up capture the flag. Knock him down.
If you translocate or get killed while carrying a flag, you'll drop it. If an enemy drops our flag, you just need to find and touch it to teleport it back to base. Oh, and to move quickly, you can teleport with your translocator. You have to check this thing out. It's so cool.
You, the translocator. All right, up we go.
Come on, right, you afraid of a little translocator sickness?
Yeah, let's
you're
go.
On defense, Slowpoke.
In position. All clear.
I'm never on
defense. The sniper rifle is mine.
Double kill.
Got him.
Blue flag taken.
We have the flag. Let's bring it home.
You need field lattice generator.
Blue flag returned. Red flag taken.
Come on, sir.
Looks like a flag. Reads like a flag. It's a flag.
It's a flag.
Blue flag taken.
There is no mercy for you.
Whoa!
Flag returned.
I've got our flag.
Got him.
Friendly fire. Oh! Smack!
Under heavy attack.
Incoming!
Red team takes the lead. Red flag.
Look at that flag.
Enemy flag carrier in the red base.
Blue flag taken.
Stuff.
Enemy flag carrier.
Red flag returned.
In
enemy flag carrier down.
I've got our flag.
Red flag taken.
Bing. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Red flag returned.
Ah! Jerk.
Flag returned.
Moving into position. I need backup. Incoming.
Where am I? Get back at the base. Okay, now there we go. I got my bearings. Let's go.
Red flag returned.
Death warrant enforced.
I've got our flag.
Red flag taken. Blue flag taken.
My flag
man
now.
Down. You'll feel the
got
impact of that one in a moment.
In position.
Covering you.
Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. Hey, got me.
Returned.
I've got our flag.
That was nasty. Incoming.
Blue flag taken.
I have the flag.
Die already, you fuck. I need something better. That weapon cannot kill anything.
Red flag taken.
Mine.
Red flag returned.
Oh, yeah.
Red flag taken.
I've got our flag.
Now I'll play.
Enemy flag carrier here.
Red flag returned.
I smoke you.
I've got our flag.
Gotcha.
Incoming.
Blue flag taken.
Never saw it coming.
Red flag taken.
I have the flag. I need backup.
Red flag dropped. Red flag returned.
Low that I walk in the valley of
the I've got our flag. Moving into position. Area secure.
I need a better weapon. Sniper rifle's not here. There we go. That's better.
The sniper rifle is mine.
You can have it.
Red flag taken.
Enemy flag carrier.
It's too fast an environment for me to be on a sniper rifle. Oh shit. Yeah.
Enemy flag carrier here.
Red flag taken.
Red flag.
Smoke
flag.
Blue flag taken.
I've got our flag.
In position. Under heavy attack.
Red flag dead.
Blue flag returned.
You've gotta be kidding.
This is gonna go to time. Capture the flag is not easy this game. Whoa.
Blue flag taken.
I have the flag.
Blue flag returned. Blue flag taken.
You'll feel the impact of that.
Red flag taken.
I need some backup.
Do not push me.
Blue flag returned.
Enemy flag carrier in the red room.
Enemy flag carrier near the red room.
Ah!
Red flag, red
yeah,
flag,
that's
red
fine.
Flag returned.
Let's keep going.
Your maker.
Incoming!
I've got our flag.
I already shit.
That one in a moment.
Moving into position.
Blue flag taken. Blue flag dropped.
Area secure.
Blue flag taken.
I'm taking heavy fire.
Taken.
For the fallen.
Blue flag returned.
Enemy flag carrier here.
Red flag returned.
Damn! I've got our flag.
Blue flag taken.
Not push me. Friendly fire.
Red flag returned.
In the red flag. I've got our flag. In
gotta
position.
Go, gotta go, gotta go.
Area secure.
Almost
anyone
back.
Out there?
I am. Up, 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 up. Up, 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 up. Get it. Got it.
I'm in position. Area secure. Incoming.
Red flag taken.
Enemy this flag a carrier in the red base.
Enemy flag carrier here
near the red base.
Red flag dropped. Red flag returned.
Good.
Enemy flag carrier down. I've got our flag.
The sniper rifle is mine.
Red flag taken.
Enemy flag carrier. Enemy flag carrier here
in the red base.
Blue flag taken. Red flag returned.
Incoming. I've got our flag.
Oh!
Get off me!
Red flag returned.
I don't know how I managed that.
In position. All clear.
Down. This way. Up and around. Up and around. Gotta get it! Oh! I mean, where'd that thing come from?
We followed the Axon recon team back to their base. Time for a drive-by. Okay.
Let's go.
Axon scouts were discovered sneaking through the tunnels, and we've traced their movements to a central base of operations. Orders are simple. Destroy the base and seal the tunnels for good.
Link your core to the prime node in the center of the sinkhole. Destroy the enemy core. Okay, yeah, this is the really cool game mode that they added into this game. It's like you have to like secure points along the map before you can even have a chance of attacking the enemy core.
Play. You are on red.
Yeah.
Now it's time for the real thing. Warfare. This is our power core. Our job is to protect our red core and destroy their blue core. Pretty straightforward. To damage their core, we create power links, node by node, from our core to theirs. On your HUD, you can see we need to build the prime node in the center of the map to start that link to their core. If the enemy already controls the node, we have to destroy it first, then rebuild it under our own control. Luckily, to start building the node, all you have to do is touch it, and the automated system does the rest. Once it's fully built, you'll see your objective on the mini-map change to point to the enemy core. That means we're linked to their core, and we can take it out. Cores are pretty heavily defended. Just keep shooting until it blows. If the enemy destroys the prime node, our link to their core will be broken. Then we'll have to go back and rebuild the node. Okay. Let's
pretty
go.
Cool game concept. Now let's do it.
Attack the prime node.
Simple layout. Take the node in the middle, blow their core, home in time for dinner.
What is for dinner anyway?
Wild guess here? More noodles?
Rocket turret. That's right, this game has vehicles. That's super cool. Ready? Oh, this is cool. Dial ready.
Got it.
Area secure. Enemy man. Attacking high note.
Out of my way. In position. All clear.
Go get him.
Enemy Manta, heading towards prime node.
Ah, shit.
Attack the enemy.
Oh, I think I have to like get out of the thing before it blows.
Heading toward enemy core.
That's fine. Let's see. Let's find another vehicle. Do you have another vehicle? Hopefully they respawn.
Line them up, knock them down.
Boom. believe that fixes it, right?
Incoming.
Yeah, it does. Hey! Fuck off, dude. He hurt me over.
Let's link together to heal the node.
Defend the prime node.
I'm taking heavy fire.
Yeah, link gun repairs it.
In position. All clear.
Blue core is vulnerable. Attack the enemy core.
Prime node captured.
Hijacked.
Enemy manta.
That's right.
Prime node.
Yeah, got me. I was too focused on trying to run the guy over. Change orders. What's this? No preference. Disable attack. Attack, I guess. Oh! You can change where you spawn at. Okay. Spawn here.
Attack the cool. Enemy core.
Attacking prime node.
Do not remember that at all.
Blue core is under attack.
Right, let's
blue
go.
Core is secure. Attack the prime node.
Attacking prime node.
Whoa. Got it.
In position. Area secure.
Get the prime node up? Alright, cool.
Attack the enemy core.
Prime node captured.
Ah, shit, it got me anyways.
Enemy core.
Attack the enemy core.
Thought I was being slick there.
Incoming!
Enemy manta, heading toward prime node.
Hey, you cut that shit out.
Blue core is under attack. Blue core is heavily damaged. Blue core.
Pull that bitch right up. Bingo. Oh, I think we're gonna win it. Gotcha. Cock. You got me.
Attack the enemy core.
I'm going. Shut up. What the heck?
Man, I just got hosed.
Aw.
Blue core is secure. Attack the prime node.
Double kill.
Woo! That was a good one. Fill it up. Let's go.
Attack the enemy core.
Prime node captured.
Heading towards prime node.
Damn.
Hijack? Nope. Woo! Got him.
Blue core is critical.
Knock it out.
Killing spree.
Blue core destroyed.
Woo!
Flawless victory.
Finally got to it. That's cool. That's a cool effect. Wow. I did shit that game.
While you were busy playing underground, the Axon snuck into the Kimpu Market District. That's where I buy my threads. So I'm taking this personal.
Oh no. Gotta get as many stereotypes in there, right?
Time to take down another power core. The old market centers both have nodes powering defense turrets. If we can take them both, we'll overload the enemy core shields, and their core will be raised and exposed. Then we use the turrets to finish them off from a distance. We're using the node buster orb and hoverboards this time. Expect more intel on the field.
Node buster orb, huh? A device that you take directly to a node, you just take it immediately, I think. Alright, well, Let's get in there. Let's give it a shot.
Up to now, we've had some pretty simple battlefields. And, well, it's about to get tougher. Luckily, Izanagi R&D found a way to capture nodes more quickly. They call it the Node Buster Orb. We can use the orb to destroy an enemy node and rebuild it for us instantly.
Nice.
If you drop the orb or use it to build a node, we'll get another one back at our orb spawner.
Well, that's cool. I like that.
Also, just carrying the orb near a node we already control will shield that node from damage. You'll know it's working when you see a red line of power that links you to the node you're protecting. In more complex battlefields, we may even see unlinked support nodes. These nodes can be taken by either side at any time. No need to link to them. Usually, support nodes are worth taking. They'll give us some advantage, like access to turrets, special vehicles, that sort of thing. In this battle, if we capture both support nodes, we'll cut the coolant supply to the enemy core, and it'll automatically raise into the air, making it vulnerable from a distance. And one last thing. Whenever we're in a battle with vehicles, we'll be given R-class hoverboards instead of translocators. They should keep us mobile. That's the basics. You'll have to learn the rest
hoverboard
on the job.
Yeah, let's go figure it out, huh?
Grab your orb.
There we go. Okay.
Red orb picked up. Whoop.
Oh yeah, that's pretty cool. All right, where's the prime node at? This way.
Red core is vulnerable.
Sweet, hoverboard. Thanks, Uncle Malcolm.
My delivery shall be swift.
Come on, Bishop.
Do I know how to
thing? Grind those turret red.
There we go. There we go. Okay, cool.
Blue core is vulnerable. Attack the blue core. Red core.
Got him.
Orb carrier incoming.
Heading toward
that's
prime.
A lot of notifications.
Blue orb picked up.
Killed it. Enemy orb carrier down.
Yes.
Enemy orb destroyed.
Oh, okay. Blue core. Sacrifice yourself to destroy an orb.
Attack the enemy core.
That's interesting. A bit faster. Gotcha. Fucking got him. I don't even know what the hell I'm doing at this moment.
Blue orb picked up. Red orb.
I'm just shooting.
Blue orb is under attack.
That's gotta hurt.
Alright. Let's find something to do. Okay, that's blue. Those are reds. We need to get. Okay, we got all three.
West node captured.
Attack the prime node. Red orb destroyed. Blue orb picked up.
Killing spree.
Shut your mouth. Shut your mouth.
Moving into position.
Oh, okay.
All clear.
Enemy orb destroyed.
Okay, so I'm going the wrong way. I need to go this way. Let's go over here. Get this node over here.
Blue core is vulnerable. Enemy orb carrier incoming. Attack the enemy core.
Prime node
captured.
Out of my way!
Blue core is secure. Red orb picked up. Red core is vulnerable.
Bink.
Attack the prime node.
I've got the orb.
Give it up.
Red orb dropped.
Heading toward prime node. I'm being overrun.
Alright, let's go.
Red orb picked up. Red orb dropped.
Let's see.
Red orb dropped.
Let me get the center now.
Red core is under attack. Defend your orb.
Damn, I'm
gotcha.
Good.
Red core is heavily damaged. Red orb picked up. Red core
oh, they're spanking us right now?
Red core is secure. Defend the prime node.
Build up, build up, build up.
Enemy orb destroyed.
That makes it so we can't get to our orb. Get to our node.
Attack the enemy core.
Prime node captured.
Right. I'm taking heavy fire! Stay down! I'm in position. All clear!
Got him. Let's keep it going.
Here I go.
Where's the core at? Is it inside this building? Yeah, it's inside this building. How do we get to it?
The core is under attack.
You'll feel the impact of that.
The core is under attack.
I'm taking heavy fire!
Ah, they got me.
Attack the enemy core.
Bad news.
Blue enemy orb carrier incoming. Enemy orb destroyed.
Got that.
Blue okay, core so is under attack.
We got all that. We just need to get to the enemy core again. Gotcha.
Enemy orb carrier incoming. Blue core is under attack. Red orb dropped. Blue core is heavily damaged. Red orb picked up.
I'm being overrun.
Blue core is secure.
Red core is
vulnerable.
Alright.
Attack. Red orb dropped.
I've got the orb. Heading toward West Node.
There's more where that came from.
Gotcha.
Got him!
I'm in position. Area secure.
Snowed back.
Red orb destroyed.
Go, that had to hurt.
He got me.
Grab your orb.
Guns. Bounce. Got him. Give me that gun.
I'm in position. Area secure.
Stay down.
Give me that gun. What's the node's looking like?
Red orb.
Give me that buster.
Attack the prime node.
West node captured.
Going.
Enemy orb carrier down.
In position.
Red core is secure.
All clear.
Blue good. Core is vulnerable. Attack the enemy core.
Moving into position. All clear.
Destroyed. Blue core is heavily damaged. Blue core is critical.
Almost done.
Is critical.
Almost done.
Blue core
got him.
Destroyed. Red team ooh. Wins the match.
Oh, that was fun. I like those more complex battlegrounds. That's fun. I did significantly better that game.
Nice job. We pushed those Axon punks out of Takedo, and we're gonna keep pushing them into the DMZ.
Nice. Alright. I think I'm gonna call it right there. That was a lot of fun. I'm gonna have to keep playing this. I'll actually save my next play session for the next time I record. Because I kind of want to upload this as a series. But don't worry, I'm still doing the Warcraft 3 campaign, though. We have the Orc campaign coming up soon. So, for now, I'm just going to call it. Yeah. If you want to see more of this game or other games like this, let me know. I might have them. I might play them. But yeah, for now, take care, boy.